In this video, we will see how a plateau is produced in some action potential. First, let's quickly see a typical action potential in a neuron. The resting membrane potential is negative. Upon stimulation, the opening of sodium channels leads to sodium entry into the cell. This produces an upstroke in the action potential. Then the opening of potassium channels causes the exit of potassium ions. And this produces repolarization. So this is an action potential in neurons. Now, in certain cells, we see a prolonged depolarized state called plateau. For example, in cardiac muscle cells, a 0.2 to 0.3 seconds long plateau is seen. There are two factors that play a role in this. The main reason is L-type calcium channels. These channels are slow to open and slow to close. After the usual fast sodium channels have produced upstroke, these channels open and close slowly. Because of this, the calcium ions keep diffusing into the cell for quite a long time. This keeps the cell depolarized for longer, and this is seen as a plateau in the action potential. So this is the main mechanism behind the plateau. Apart from this, the slower opening of voltage-gated potassium channels may also play a role. In neurons, the potassium channels open right after the upstroke, so the repolarization is quick. But the delayed opening of potassium channels delays the repolarization. Along with this opening of potassium channels, the closing of sodium and calcium channels also contributes to repolarization, thus finally bringing the potential back to negative resting membrane potential. So this is how the plateau is produced in an action potential. The benefit of the plateau is that it causes the contraction of cardiac muscle to last for a longer period. In summary, the plateau is mainly produced by L-type of calcium channels that close slowly. This allows the calcium entry for a longer time, producing a plateau in the action potential. That's it for this video. Click here to read the notes on this video at our website. You can also explore our entire physiology animation video library over there. To support my free content creation, first leave a nice comment and then share the video with all your friends and colleagues. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.